now to us. I mean, a 2023 hockey season. Our junior North Stars face off the Peguis Juniors at our home opener. And here comes the referees. Nistwak, three-man system. And in the press box here, we have Sick Jams with Chiggy. A shout out to Hubert out in Calgary. Have a good weekend, kid. And Jonah McKenzie wanted to say hello to his mom back home, his brother Blade. Blade and Evan and family back home at Dell. So it's going to be an exciting hockey game here. Here's kickoff our 2023 home opener. Our very own Norway House, North Stars, Junior B North Stars face off. The Peguis Juniors, Nasits we Mootsigan, we Mootsigan. Couple of shout outs here. Sick Jams. The Tim Hortons and staff at Northern. Shout out to Ethan and Braden and Caven playing in AAA in Winnipeg this weekend. Good luck. And a shout out to Georgette Shear. Send a shout out to our Bruins boys and our coaching staff. Thank you for investing in our youth. Love, Mama Bruin. Shout out to Tyrese and Thompson. Junior North Stars 2023, number one, Thomas Guimont. And then we have number two, Jonah Ross Bradburn. Number three, Chris Ross. And number four, from Norway House, Jaden Bear. And number five, from Arviat, Quentin Koblitsiak. Number six, from LaRange, Jonah McKenzie. Number seven, from Norway House, Dakota Osborne. And number eight from Norway House, Drake Cromarty. And number nine, Amos Kijik Jr. And number 10, Kyler Roy. James Bay, Saskatchewan. And we have number 11, Brandon McKay from Thompson, Manitoba. And number 12, Lucien Tate-Rium. Number 13, Sean Maminawadam. Number 14, from Norway House, Alan Wesley. And number 15, his first year, Colton Saunders. And his first year too as well, number 17, Jacob Ross Bradburn. And welcome home number 18, Kyle Arthurson. And number 24 from Norway House, Austin Henry. And our other goaltender, number 34, Lyndon Gamblin. On our coaching staff, we have Skyler Tetrium. Assistant coach, Drew Tetrium. Assistant coach, Lance Saunders. Assistant coach, Roy Edaway Capo. And our trainer and governor, George Comardi. And Drew Paco. 2023 coaching staff, Heganick, welcome to our home opener. Let's rock the building. And then introducing, I was going to sing O Canada, we have Joseph Brightnose. Going to sing O Canada. The puck drops at 7:30. We're going to have a Joseph Brightnose going to sing O Canada for us here. Ego agi paskina get the singing competition here in Norway House. Ego a Joseph Brightnose. From grab your Pepsi and your tea and your catsup tips. We have Lorianne Roberts from Laurence, Jonas Anti Tanse. Here we go. Our starting lineup for Norway House, number 14, Alan Wesley, and number 12, center Lucien Tretreum. And number 9, Amos Kijik Jr. It's good to be back, folks. Hey, Jiggy.
It's great to be back.
Hi, tapwe, nanaskamun. Oh, we got a lot of folks out here, all around the rink. More starting to show up. It's good to have hockey back. So we got some rookies for Norway House. New ones this year's Quentin Kublitsiak, Amos Kijik, Roger Hu, Sean Mominawanam, Colton Saunders, Kyle Arthurson, Kyler Roy, Chris Ross, and Thomas Gimon. And here we go, folks. There's Peguis with the puck. Come sit in the corner. Off the boards, and Peguis dumps it, and saved by Thomas. Stops the puck. Here's number 15. Colton Saunders right to the point. Slap shot. Off the skate. It comes back to Kyle Artisan. Stripped of the puck. And it comes all the way down for Peguis. Here's number 13 for Peguis. Kyle Cochran. Here's Alan Wesley. Dumps it out. Here's number 3 with the puck. Chris Ross. Here's Peguis with a shot. And we got a player down there, folks. I don't see no arm up, so no penalty. That's what you don't want to see for our 18:51. We got a player injured. Dancy Dale Lance Saunders. He has his Pepsi and ketchup chips at Dale Lance Saunders. Yeah, pregame meal at there, Chiggy. I hope it's a big bag now. All right, here he's up. That's Kyle Artisan. And the puck drop on the right side of Thomas Gaumont on the Norway House zone. Here we go. Here comes a possible breakaway for Jonah Ross Bradbury. 2-on-0, fires it, and a save by the goaltender Malachi Sinclair. 2-on-0. Kadistagat. And here's 27 for Peguis. Aiden Daniels makes a move, fires it, shoots, save, Gaumont. Still has the puck. Here's number 11, dumps it around the corner for Norway House. Brandon McKay. Here's Jonah McKenzie, tries to dump it out. Fans on it, and here comes number 11. That was Brandon McKay who dumped it in. Here's 25 for Peguis. Eli Kikiwa Shego. Eli Kikiwa Stabitaga Hinigaso. And he still has the puck, folks. Dumps it in the corner. Kagisi Panago ni Uskatsak. Hey, Gusimana Gagisima Tahian Mana. And here comes Artisan. Makes a move, has a look. And he's pumped off the puck. And 24 has the puck. Here's Austin Henry. Right to the point. Here's number 14 for Peguis. And it's kept, oh, it's not kept on the line. Here's, can't read his number there. Oh, a nice move there by Dakota Osborne. Here's Peguis with the puck, regrouping. Number 13 is Kyle Cochran. Goes all the way down, fires it from a bad angle. But the Hama. And a big hit there in the corner, battling in the corner. Peguis comes over with it, walks it, fires it, shot. He missed the net and the goalie was down. Good pressure by Peguis. and a big hit in the corner. Scrambling for the puck. Comes right in front, pans on it, and there's a chance. Here's number five, Quentin Kubliciak from Marviet. Oh, a big hit there. And it comes all the way around. Here's number 13, Sean Mominawatam. Jaden Bear dumps it in the corner. Here's 55 for Peguis. Todd Paul fires it. What a save. Shot again. And but the hug net. He had two chances on that play. I'm putting the pressure here. Early on, Peguis. Peguis are 2-0. Norway House is 1-0. So it'll be a good game, folks. Here's Jaden Bear. Moves it up. A nice pass. Tate Reome. Pataska Hill. Looked like a possible too many men there. No call. Oh! Missed a big hit. Here's Tate Reome. How's it look? Pass it over to Jonah. And his pocket was picked. Oh, it's good to be back. Here's Tate Reome. Allen Wesley. Tate Reome fires it. Save. Cochran, no, that's Sinclair. Here's 27 for Aiden Daniels, has the buck in the corner. Tried going around, Kyle said Mott. Here's number 11, Brandon McKay, here's, fires it blocked there from Alan Wesley. Fires it. Oh, honey fumbled a save there by Sinclair. Homos Kegats. And here's number four for Peguis. Has a look for number 19. Here's Lyle Murdoch. Dumps it in the corner. Murdoch fires it. Blocked. And here comes Dakota. Passes it up to a breakaway. Kubliciak fires it. And he panned on it. Oh, we got a penalty and a power play for Norway House after a nice rush there by number five. A great chance. And Homos Kegas. Homos had a goal there, Chiggy. And we got a power play now. Came out of it. And here we go, first power play of the 2023-2024 season. And we have number nine. Kijik will take the draw. Oh, no. Tate Verum is going to take the draw. The power play unit. Kijik, Reome, and Wesley. And in the back we have Kyle Arthurson. And Chris Ross. Chris Ross is from Pimichigamak across the river. I thought the mistake not went chiggy. I can see a lot better from up here now. Thanks to Chiggy and crew, Quentin. Quinton going on the scaffold, Chiggy pointing fingers. Daniel Carson, yeah. And you got to thank our Nomad Live team here, Austin, Apatagan, Jordan, Darcy, and who said Punky. and Charnel. Motegiskisian nicknames for Charnel Mino. Drummer. Oh, Tabe Mutsugan, here we go. 2 minute power play. I believe that call was an interference call. And Peguis has 10 players suited up. It's going to be a hard third period for them, even second period. But sometimes short lines like that are better. But not on stop time. And I don't know what's the hold up here. I'll check if the... Oh, I said Lance Saunders there, folks. Supposed to be Lance Cordell. Sorry there, folks. Lance Cordell. Six jams. A shout out to everyone. Enjoy and stay safe at there, Mary Lee Saunders. And Elaine Laffer says, who's that hot guy in the middle of you guys? That's Quentin Balfour. Elaine Laffer. Yeah. Who's that hot guy between? And here we go, folks. Power play. And it comes to 23 and fires it down. Actually, that was 13. Kyle Cochran. Here's Kyle Arthurson behind the net. On here, Peguis Ipanoa number. Someone get stopped, Mo. Number 9, that's Kijic. Here's 14 to number 9. Fires it, save Sinclair. And Peguis dumps it all the way down. All the way down the ice. Here's Guimond to play the puck. And here's Chris Ross. Oh, sidestepped a big hit there from Wesley. Paul has the puck. Comes all the way to the point. Here's Murdoch. Just chips it over. Back to number 9. McKee. Over to Tate 3-0, number 12. Has a look around. Dumps it back for Wesley. Right over to... And... The net was... Bumped off its boring's. So what do you think about Toronto Maple Leafs this year there, Chiggy? Every year?
Every year.
Oh, I get Tamagasu. Get Tamagasu, Andrew, eh?
Tamagasu, my brother.
Toronto Maple Leaf fans. And it goes all the way back. Here's 27. Peguis Ipanoa, 27. Who's 27 again? Hayden Daniels for Peguis. Nice drop pass. Here's Jonah Ross Bradburn to pick it up. That's a set play. Oh, and he adds against it. Here's 13. Daniels dumps it down. Oh, actually, that's Cochran. Is that icing? Or what's the call here? Can't be icing. It's a... It's a penalty kill.
Is
comes all the way back. Colton Saunders has a chance on the power play. Here's Jonah McKenzie. Oh, comes right out. That guy came out of nowhere. Here's number 8. Oh, he's got some wheels, boy. Misty Quinton. The ones that are not dressed tonight is Dawson Osborne, Garrett Nataways, Houston Corgill, and Seth Budd. Holy. Here comes Peguis. And they kill off the penalty. I think we had two shots on the power play, maybe three. Here's Kyle Arthurson rushing it up. Oh, just disking now. Nice play. Here's Tate Riom. Hold on, that's not Tate Riom. That's 24. That's Austin. Here's Jaden Bear. Ooh, with the hit. Shot on net. Save. Gumont. Here's 7. Dakota Osborne up the blue line. Slaps on the brakes to Kyle Arthurson. Over to Osborne. Brings it over the blue line. Spins around. And spins around again. And here's Murdoch. 2-on-1. Murdoch fires it. Shot and save. Gimond. Thomas Gimond. I believe he's 16 years old, folks. Yeah, on here was Julian Gimond, he's a goalie too. That's the toughest position to play. And Peguis are pressing again. Here's number 3 for Norway House. Loses the puck there for a bit there, Colton. To number 3, Chris Ross. And possible 2-on-1 the other way. Fires it, and he misses a hold net. Matsianapi. And possible icing ace, Kaskabinig ace, Swepahotik. Peguis, number 25. Get a Tamiskat now from Peguis. Long drive from Peguis. Wins the draw. Fires it too. Kept in there, here's 13. Number 11 has it for Norrie House. Brandon McKay. Behind the head, here's Jacob Ross Bradburn, number 17. Has the puck, fires it in front. Great pass. Here's number 11. Has a look, fires it. Oh, but the hum. Misty Quinton. And here's 22. 2-on-1, fires it. But Tasca hit it right in front, and it goes over. Good play there to put his stick in front, and it goes out. 7:55, he's just joining us. It's 0-0 here in Norway House. Live stream from Nomad Live. A shout out to the ice crew for getting this done. They've been working 26 hours a day to how Chiggy. I don't know where he got the extra 2 hours from. Here's Jonah Ross. Third year. Veteran. Oh, what a big hit there. Didn't fall down though. comes all the way down. Here's 14 for Peguis. 27, Aiden Daniels has got some speed. Oh, he walks it, fires it. Oh! What a glove save. Flashing the leather is number one. Thomas Guimont. Kotis Tagats. A good save, 7-17 in the first period. And Peguis have 10 players. That was a nice save there. What do you think, Chiggy? All the leather, eh? Oh, right in the corner there. And Peguis is still pressing. Right in the corner, right in front. And Guimont smothers the puck with 6:54 in the first period. Here's Kubliciak bringing in the puck. Oh, he's got some speed. You like that name, Chiggy? Oh, here's Jonah. Big guy fires it, and a glove save for Sinclair. Nice and a flash wind leather it, though. A great burst of speed there from Jonah. He probably had his Cheerios for supper. Fires it. Oh, what a great tip there from Lucian. Here's number eight, and they're battling. Here's Tate Riom with the puck. How's it look? Pass it right in front. Number nine has the puck. Kijic over to the point for Kyle. Fires it on net, and it hit number nine. Right in front. Still has it. Shoots. Oh, Moskva guys hit the biscuit. Oh, the goalie did that on purpose there. You can see it. No penalty. A replay on that. No call, folks. No call. It's like the playoffs with the Panthers there in Toronto Maple Leafs, eh? No, it don't you. No, but they got robbed, man. Tate Riom wins the draw. Comes all the way back for number eight. And he flicks it out. Oh. That was trying to sneak in the back there. Number 15 almost worked. Here's Chris Ross. Over to 11. Pataska, here's Murdoch. Trying to squeeze in. Here's Tate Riom with the puck right in front of his goalie. And here's Wesley. Be a beast to get by here, Wesley. And he fans on it. Still has it, though. Right to the point. Arthur fires it. Save. Another shot. Oh, the puck was loose. Here's Tate Riom. And he still has it. Right to the corner. Right in front. Tate Riom to Wesley. And whistle is blown. I don't know for what. On our referees tonight, the stripes there, Jules Balfour, Connor Cordell, linesman Thomas Balfour. Mungus get him on a good taganta. Here's 13. Cochran dumps it down. Here's number six, Jonah McKenzie. His mom watching back home, and Auntie Lori Lee. Dumps it in the corner, and the line change for number 11. Here comes Jacob Ross on the ice. But Jonah Oh, and possible icing. No icing at all. No icing. Jaden Bear dumps it around the corner. Peguis has the puck around the net. Has a look, spins around. I'm a day bug, I'm a chest case. 4:17 in the first period, still 0-0, folks. Great game. It's good to have all the people here watching. Kagano. Yeah, we got packed house here. Dumps it right in front. Oh, and they score right from the corner, right in front. And 1-0 lead for Peguis. Number 23, Terrace Jonason. From number 14, Dyson Pelletier. Here's 77. One nothing lead for Peguis. Here's 15, Colton Saunders. Over to Arthurson. Has a look, pass it. Out of reach from number 7. Peguis has the puck. And here's... Oh, what a great save by Guimont. And he's down. Pass it right in front. Good play by... Here's 55. Another great chance there from Peguis, boy. Popcorn chicken it, thank you, my milk. Pre-game. .322 in the first period. 1-0 lead for Peguis. Norway House wins the draw. Here's nice pass. Oh, what a save there. Block. Defenseman blocked it. Here's 14. Wesley. Patriot has the puck. Walks in front. Oh. Still has it. Pataska Hilma. Oh, right at the point. Over to fires it. Oh. Pataham. Patriot. And it comes all the way down Norrie House zone. Here's McKenzie, spins around. Said Moss, who then they swept. Oh, here's two. Here's McKenzie, back to McKenzie. Oh, Bataska Hill, number 14. Wesley had a good chance there. He panned on it. Here's number 8 for Peguis. And here comes 14 again. Across, fires it in, and the line change. Here's number 9, McKay. Bradburn dumps it all the way down in the back. Here's a... I'm in passing. There's Jaden Bear, dumps it. Here's 25 for Peguis, dumps it down. And Kyle goes all the way back to retrieve it. Arthurson to Bear. Back to Arthurson. Spins around, Arthurson behind the net. Back to Bear. Bear comes out with the puck. And he's bringing in the puck, folks. All the way in, he's stripped off the puck. Goes the other way, Bradburn with a shot. Oh, this tagad sa suhan with Bahayona, number 2. Here's 25. For Peguis, 54 seconds left. still has the puck. Oh, Homoske got there. And a big hit in the corner from number 11, Brandon McKee. Right in front, and they score. 32.2, 2-0 lead for Peguis. Two nothing lead. Peguis Niganiok. Here's Peguis. Missed a big hit there, number 7. Dumps it in, and Guimont's going to smother it with 7.7 seconds left in the first period. And that does it for our first period, 2023-2024 season. 2-0 lead, Peguis, and we'll be right back for the second period. And here we go, start of the second period. Another shout outs here. Shout out from Alumni 24 Sea Dog, wishing the boys the best of luck this weekend. North Stars proud. Here we go, start of the second period. 2023 home opener. And we got up there waving there, Claude Anderson, usually the bus driver for Norway House. Sometimes. And Nomad Live staff, Austin Abitagan, Roman Swanson, Charnel Mino, Jordan, and Darcy Balfour, a.k.a. Punky. Mootsigans, good to see some new faces out here, Chiggy. You see that? You got some new chaps. Yeah, that's good. You got something to look forward to this winter. Some junior hockey, junior B hockey here, the KJHL. We got what new expansion team there? Way Waste of Capo Wild. Your buddy's general manager there? Leslie McKay. I thought you were going to take your sick champs away, way over there. Close to signing it there. Couldn't come up with the numbers. Yeah. Oh, it's all about having fun here. Here we go. Start the second period. Kodistagas bisset. Namanutanuska tibiska. With sick jams here. Chiggy. And here's Peguis with the puck. Norhouse dumps it all the way down. Dumps it in the corner there. Wesley, here's number 9 for Norhouse. Kijik. Comes all the way back for Peguis. One on one. Has a look, fires it, and save Gimon. 19-23, if you're just joining us. Here's number 18, Kyle Arthurson. Connor Cordell's dropping the puck. Linesman tonight. Here's Tate Verdeum, wins the draw. Over to Arthurson, behind the net. Spins around. Loses the puck, here's Peguis. Dumps it all the way down, and it'll be icing. No icing. Goalie's out there to play it, Sinclair. With some speed, here's... Oh, he loses the puck. Isagi Sipano. Peguis still has the puck. D to D. Fly by. Here's Peguis, nice pass. Good play there from Wesley. Peguis from the point. How's it look? Still has it. Shot from the point. Went off a player. 19 still has it there. Goes all the way down. Here's Peguis. Right in front, right all alone. Oh, a backhand. Didn't get to the net. Peguis still has the puck. Big hit in the corner here. Fires it. Oh, shoots and scores. Goalie didn't get all of it. Bounced right in front. And number 19... Lyle Murdoch buries it. 7:50 in the second period. 3-0 lead for Peguis. Norway House wins this draw. Here's Jonah Ross. Jonah the Jonah. Ross fires it. Oh, a big hit there on Jonah Ross from number 22. Noah Asham. Tabe wihimaganuta pizza peswaruta Quinton. Fires it from the point. Save Sinclair. And here comes Peguis again. Fired and a glove save from number 27, Aiden Daniels. Tabigagisipan ang ako ni Uskatsak. Freeholm takes a draw. Goes all the way back to the goaltender. He's forced to play it. Holland slaps it in the corner. Here's number 4, Bear, Jaden Bear. Pete Freeholm has a look, fires it. And didn't get to the net. It was blocked. Comes to number 3. Chris Ross to take the room. Here's Bear and offside there for Peguis. A draw's gonna come to the outside of the blue line. Here's number 4, wraps it around the corner. Peguis picks it up, and a big head. Both of them fell down. Here's Murdoch, puts it right in front there. Bear dumps it around. Tate Drillon battling there with number 9. And it comes out. Number 25 for Peguis is forced to go back. Number 25, Eli Kikiwash. Here comes Murdoch. Nice draw pass. Nice play there. Murdoch right in front. And couldn't get the pass. Here's Tate Drillon. And he's got his pocket picked from number 22. Right in front, another great pass from Murdoch. Right in front, what a save. And the rebound goes in. 4-0 lead for Peguis. Gimong had the first save, second one, pounce and went in. 15-04. Second period. I think Team Peguis had a good sale for supper, bomb boy.
Did you feed him that thing, sir? Well, you probably did, eh?
One tub. And a timeout for Norway House. 15-04. 4-0 lead for Peguis. Oh, Matiatsiga is at number 13. Hugasapahak Murdoch from Asham for Peguis. Arthurson to number 15, Colton. Dumps it all the way down for icing. 14-29. Here's Peguis, 22. How's it look right in front? And another goal from number 23 is Terrace Jonason. Hey, we got up behind Terrace Jonason. There's 23 again for Peguis. Here's number 5. Number 7 with some speed there. Osborne slaps on the brakes. Still has it at the point. McKenzie. At the point, McKenzie has a look, dumps it in. It's gloved down from Peguis. Comes all the way to Murdoch. Fires it. And no penalty call here. Peguis was asking for a penalty. Another pass and a glove save from Guimond. 13-21 if you're just joining us. 5-0 lead, Peguis. Arthurson to Wesley, and we got a penalty for power play for Norway House. Penalty to number 22, I believe, for tripping it to Jules Balfour. Hey, atsigege, managasiga girute, managagi atsige ho, tagi atsige gan. Comes to the point, Arthurson to Jonah Ross. Kept at the line, there's Wesley. To Arthurson, to Wesley. Has a look, back to Arthurson. Fires it, blocked there. Arthurson's there, wins the foot race. Over to Ross Bradburn, number 2. To Arthurson, to Tate Rium, number 12. Over the shoot, said he saves there. Sinclair, almost got there from number 9. Kijak Jr. Almost Kijak Jr. got number 9. I gotta get used to these names here. Uskaisak. comes all the way back with 1:12 left in the power play for Norway House. That's our second power play. Glove down from Wesley. Great play there. And they're going to bring it in. Wesley fires it. And it's blocked from Peguis. Wrapped all the way around. Peguis has the puck. Comes all the way back for Arthurson. 39 seconds left in the power play. Arthurson behind his net. Bradburn picks it up. And he's going to go for a skate. Dumps it in the corner. Still has, and we got a penalty on number two, Jonah Ross Bradburn, I believe. Or is it Lucien? Cross-checking. Cross-checking for number two, Jonah Ross. So it'll be 4-on-4 for 22 seconds. And then Peguis will have a power play. Four-on-four action here for another 18 seconds. Here's 24. And we got another penalty to Peguis. Hooking penalty. We all seen that. And Nagaska hot in the go hooking. And Nagaska get. Yeah. 4-on-3, the other side. On the right side of Sinclair. Kept that line from Ross. Here's Henry. Comes all the way down. Seven minutes left in the first period. Here's Tate Rion with the puck. Behind the net. Then Peguis comes over with a possible breakaway pass here. Gumon's there to play it. Here's 27 for Peguis. Here's Chris Ross, number three. Peguis fires it way wide. And Murdoch has it to number eight. Fires it off a skate. Here's Tate Rehome to number three. And didn't get the puck. Three still has it. I go by him, Chris Ross from Cross Lake. Here's Jonah McKenzie. We lost it. 4-on-4 action. For another 16 seconds. Here's Peguis with the puck over the line. Fires it. Misses the net. Right in front. And we're even 5-on-5. Here's Peguis. Fires it off the stick and it goes out. Oh, hi. Here's number 8, Drake Cromarty, 27. Arthurson with the puck. He moves it up for Drake Cromarty. Dumps it in the corner. Comes all the way back. Jonah comes all the way back, number 2. And he's going to go for a skate. Picking up speed over the red line, into the blue line. Has a look backhand. And he scores! Coast to coast from number 2, Jonah Ross Bradford. Backhand top corner where Gookum hides the cookies. God is the gods. I know that guy had good sale today. Jonah. That was a good play there, number 2. Backhand top corner, 8-13. 5-1. Norway House first goal. Jonah Ross Bradburn. Unassisted. Peguis dumps it in the corner. Here's Jonah again with the puck. Has a look, gives it to Kyle. And it goes all the way down. Number 5's there chasing it. Kablutsiak fires it right in front, and they score again! Oh, Testagat Sapahabak. I believe that's number 11? Yeah, that's number 11. Brandon, no, number 9. Kijik. Ego gasa pahak. Number 9, Amos Kijik Jr. 2 quick goals here from Norway House. Score is 5-2 now. Two quick goals. Here's Peguis with the puck. And it comes out. Here's Murdoch. Right in front again. Oh! Almost another goal there. Here's number 8, Drake Cromarty. Oh, Pataska Hill lost the puck. Yes, here comes the how-to. Peguis, right in front, and Gimont gloves it down, and we'll have a change here. Oh, big hit there. Ouch. Here's 14 for Peguis, right in front, and we got a whistle. Kablitsiak took a hit there, number 5, from Marviet. 6:34, 5-2 lead, Peguis. 2 quick goals from Norway House. I got the. Here's 55 at the line. Dumped out by Bear. Didn't get out. Nice toe drag from 27. Walks right in. 23 has the puck for Peguis. Has a look. Fires it. Missed the whole net. Comes around. Number four there, Bear, tried feeding to number 17 for Norway House. 17 shoots. Hand gloved down from Sinclair. Number 17, Jacob Ross Bradburn. 5:54. Brought to you by Nomad Live and Chiggy Productions. Six times. Comes all the way back for number 18, Carl Arthurson, behind his own net. Has a look, feeds it to 14, Wesley. 14 spins around, moves it to Arthurson. Arthurson spins around too, back to Wesley. Wesley spins around, gives it to Kijic. Here's 12, Tadrium, toe drag, nice play, right in front, oh, Pataska Hilma, Wesley, that was a nice toe drag, and we got a penalty. To whom? Allen? And Norrie House has a penalty to number 12. Number 12, right there. Number 14, boarding it to hell. A referee. Here's 13, Murdoch. Oh, no, that's Kyle Cochran. Here's Murdoch at the line. Over, fires it, and save, Guman. Penalty kill. And here comes Jonah McKenzie. Number 6. Power play for Peguis. Number 19, Murdoch. Comes to McKenzie. Dumps it down for Tadrium. Comes all the way down to Peguis' zone. How's it look? Moves it to 23. Chipped off his stick. Here's 18. Dumps it down. Penalty kill. And Tadrium gets off. Here comes number 11, Brandon McKay. Peguis comes in. Norrie House zone. Brandon McKay dumps it out. Fires it from the point, and glove save, Guimond. Julian Guimond. Thomas Guimond is from Saugeen, Manitoba. Saugeen First Nation. Number 14 for Peguis. Wins the draw. Over to Murdoch. Has a look, fires it, and he hit the Peewapis and out of play. Ego Peewapis, the post or crossbar. The King Peewapis. Five, two with 3:47 left in the second period and 31 seconds left in the power play for Peguis. and it's kept in. And it goes all the way out. Here's 23 for Peguis with the puck. Backhand. Here's Chris Ross, number 3, from Pimichigamak Cree Nation. Wrapped all the way around. Right to Kablutsiak. Has a look, fires it. And saves Sinclair. Here's number 3, Chris Ross. To 24, fires it. And the one to help puck. Right in front, shows on a save. Another save. That was a great play there. Oh. It's a little scrum there. Oh, it's great to have hockey back here in Norway House. Hope you guys are enjoying the live feed wherever you are. Grab your tea and your catsup tips. Your Pepsi, Dochiki. Your Pepsi. I got chips and drink for Chiggy. Soda pop. And here comes Peguis. 27. Makes a move, shoots, misses the net. Comes all the way back for 22. 22 fires it. Another glove save from Guimont. Here's Wesley, picks it up. Loses the puck, fires it. And they score, number 15 for Peguis, Tyrone Meldrum. There goes up 15, Tyrone Meldrum with 2:14 in the second period. Here's Tate Rehome to number 7. Shoots and save. Patas kahewan ta. Who is that? Number 11, Brandon McKee. Or is that number 12? All the way across. Arthurson fires it on net. And we got a penalty on Peguis. Power play, and the goalie comes out. Another cross check there, possible two. Oh, I think he's getting a 10. 2 minutes for a cross check. Oh, two cross checks. And we got a 5-on-3 power play here, folks. There was two cross checks here in the 10 minutes, I believe. 5-on-3. Tatrium has the puck. Over to Jonah Ross Bradburn. Oh, that's not number nine. Here's Wesley. Has a look. Walks in, fires it, then he fans on it. And Murdoch has the puck. Lyle Murdoch. And he's going to come out. Spins around. Here's number nine. Kijic comes in the, and he's going to set it up. Has a look. And Peguis picked that off, that pass. It comes all the way down. Kyle has to come grab the puck. Has a look. Here's Jonah's going to go first skate. Picking up speed over the blue, over the red, and over the other blue. Over to number 11, Brandon McKay, and it comes all the way down again. 33 seconds left in the second period. Fires it, but Toscahill didn't hit the net. 5 seconds left. Another shot from the point, shoots, and they score! Buzzer beater with number two scoring. Right at the buzzer, 6-3. Number two, Jonah Ross Bradburn got a puck from the point, one timer. And we'll be back for the third period, folks. And dance it, we're back here for the third period. We had two quick goals in the last period here. And a late goal right at the buzzer beater there, Chiggy. Just like basketball. Jonah Ross Bradburn has two goals tonight. Yeah, it's good to have all the people out again. We said that one. It's great to see. Minosin. Moots again. Third period. Here we go, folks. So when are you having your turkey dinner, you? Turkey tomorrow? Avuna me pinak. Smoke fish. I'm smoking fish right now. Here we go. Third period. Peguis Juniors versus Norway House, our hometown Norway House Junior North Stars. I'm excited for this season, boy. It's going to be Moochigan all season long. And we're going to start the third period with a power play with 2 minutes and 11 seconds. Gabbits. It's good to see former Junior North Stars here too, and watching the boys play. You know, when you play this game for 4 or 5 years and your season comes to an end, you age out 21. Oh boy, glory days! Oh, I played 7 years near juniors, 15 to 21. 7 years of good hockey. But when I played, boy, there's all kinds of body contact, hooking and everything, and get away, slashing. not today. Oh, Yimuts again. Battles against Cross Lake. Arnold. Cooper. Mystic. Glory days, boy. It was fast, man. The years went by fast. I'm 45 now. And I get to watch my son play. Okay, here we go, folks. Here's Murdoch. 13, dumps it down. Here comes Jonah, comes for a skate. And he takes a slap shot right over the net. And we got a penalty, high hit from number 2, Jonah Ross. Must have been a pizza way out. Where were you getting your free pizzas? Mogan again, Pinipiasamina. We got top flight securities here, boy. So we got 4-on-4 action here. 2 minutes for charging for Jonah Ross Bradburn. Here's Peguis pressing behind the net. Murdoch has the puck. Fires it across, save there, Gumont. Smothered the pucks with 19 minutes left. 6-3 Peguis, if you're just joining us. Cadet Temiscot now. Cadet Temiscotten. We got Chiggy in the press box here. Sick times. Boy, someone wants to hear Tiffany too. When am I not enough? 1855. 4-on-4 auction here. Boy, Peguis is just pressing here. 4-on-4 auction. A lot of ice. Defenseman there calling for the puck, slamming his stick. Peguis has the puck in the corner, right to the point for Murdoch. How's it look? Out here. Oh, okay, God's breakaway there. Fires it right in front, one timer. And he fanned on it. Comes right in front again, another save there. Gimont to Murdoch. Right in front, another save. Gimont there. 19. Murdoch. Spin around. Oh, and he ducks down there. Here's number 9. Kijik. And back to 5-on-5. 17-32. 6-3. In the corner there, Colton Saunders. And number 9 battling for the puck in the corner. And a whistle. Puratago PP gun. Whistle blown. We have beautiful logos there on the ice of Norway House Bruins and the North Stars. Beautiful logos there, Chiggy. Norway House Bruins. Here comes Henry, Austin Henry, with some speed. Fires it over the net. Comes to the point, Chris Ross to number 9. Bataska Hill, number 9. Henry's there, though, over the point. Chris Ross fires it over the net. Vista. Here's 25 for Peguis. Here's number 3. Oh, he's knocked off the puck here. No penalty called. Comes all the way down, possible icing Mutz. Here's Jaden Bear. Has a look, moves it up for Dakota. Here's Dakota Osborne with some speed. Has a look, tried passing it. And here's a nice pass, shoots, goes over the net. Almost Gagas there for Peguis. Jonah Ross Bradburn dumps it down the ice right on net. That's a good play there. No icing call. That's a smart play there. Dumps it right to the goalie. Here's 55 for Peguis. He steals the puck right in front. Oh, it is stuck hands. Nice steal there from number 14, Wesley. Couldn't bury it. Blocker save from Gimont. Patreon dumps it all the way down and no icing it though. Here's Drake Cromarty. Howland Wesley with the puck. Tried feeding it to Wesley. Comes all the way to point for McKenzie. Fires it. What a save there. Sinclair. Here's Tate Rehome to Wesley. Back to Rehome. Fires it and he hit the crossbar. Biwa Bista humming over the glass. God, this the gods. Hi. Oh. He's playing Tiffany by request. Oh, a lot of fun here in the press box. We're taking you back to the 1980s now, boy. Yeah. Tiffany.
Specky style.
Specky style. Here's Kyle Arthurson. Comes all the way back to Peguis zone. Here's 25. Skates it up. Fires it down. McKenzie has the puck. Dumps it into his own box there, his own. .1407 left in the third period. And comes all the way out. Norway House zone. Here's Peguis. Kagisipana Uhinik. Kunsewegi Mwatsik. Here's number 9 for Norway House. Has a look. Passes it all the way down for Wesley. And icing. Hey, Skuskaminigas, and they swept hard. Tate Rehome takes the job. Peguis wins it. Spins around Murdoch. Fires it. And goal. What number was that? 7-3 lead. 13-31 in the third period. I was scored by number 8. Brody McPherson. Number 8, Brody McPherson. Here's Dakota Osborne. Austin Henry comes all the way out. Has to regroup. And possible icing. No icing call. Waved off. Colton Saunders and icing. Big hit there from Colton. 12:59. Tabe tinu tiagatan sigi kapeo temuat pizza. A big collision there in the corner. Comes all the way back. Chris Ross wraps it around the corner. Peguis picks it up. Here's number 9 to number 11 to number 8, right in front. Oh, nobody was there. Right in front again. Here's number 3, Chris Ross. Still has it. Drops it. fires it, misses the net there. 14, Allen Wesley. Here's number 11, Brandon McKay to Wesley. Wesley fires it, blocked. Comes all the way back to Jonah Ross. Jonah Ross will just dump it in the corner. Here's Lyle Cochran. Backhands it for 55. With some speed there. Arthurson wraps around the corner for Wesley. Here's Peguis, right in front, shoots. Hussey blocked, and they score. Third rebound, Peguis. Tapwe. But Pewawas Taigiwagute Hawak. Skinigis East. Nagwasapahak, number 14, Dyson Pelche. Arthurson. To number 5, Kabluciak tries splitting the D. Kabluciak. You like that name, eh, Chiggy? Quentin Kabluciak. Here's Arthurson. How's it look? Peguis. Has the puck, number 25. Austin Henry's on him. Here's 23 for Peguis, dumps it over the red. Over to 25. All the way. .926 left in the third period. .926 with 8-3 for Peguis. .14 Here's Cromarty. Jonah McKenzie comes all the way around for Peguis. Here's McKenzie with some speed. Comes all the way around, passes in front, nobody home. And Sinclair stops the puck for a face-off on the right side of Sinclair. Home opener. And we're back here tomorrow, I believe, 1:38, Chiggy. 1:30 game, Wapage. Here's Murdoch, 2-on-1, fires it. He scores, Lyle Murdoch. Hey, what's up, Buck? Murdoch. .851. Here's number 12, Tate Reoman to the corner. Oh, big hit there. Here's Wesley, right in front there. Backhand. And a safe sink there, a great pass there from Wesley to Ross. Wesley Ross, Nate. Wesley to Ross, yeah. Wesley Ross, Nate. Here's Jonah, fires it. Pad save there. Wesley spins around right to the corner for oh, big hit there. Brandon McKay. No, that's Kijik, sorry. Here's Murdoch, breakaway shoots. And he scores. Here's Arthurson with the puck. Behind his own net. I believe that's Lyle Murdoch's fourth goal. Here's 27 with some speed. That's in the ad to Gasek. Kagisi Paragoni Uskatsak. Here's 14. Pearson, 23 fires it. Here's 24. Henry, Austin Henry. Feeds it to Cremerty. Still has it right in front. Here's 5, Kablutsiak. Here's Colton Saunders. On his block, here's Kyle Arthurson. Peguis picks it up. How's it look? Fires it, blocked to the corner. Steered to the corner. Oh, hit the Piwa Bister there, Chiggy.
I picked up Kabutsiak off the bus that day. So I think that was the first one that made it to
the You're the first one. You like his last name, eh? Kabutsiak, here's Tate Briome. Pass it to Wesley. Back to Briome. Good passing, but we couldn't get it. Wapagetige. Here we go, number 8. Shoots. Hyundai score. Peguis. 5:43 left in the third period. It's all about getting together. Hey, Mamo Yak. I love seeing how people. Miss Sweet Dilce. Here's 8, Cremerty. Fires it. Save Sinclair. Here's Kablutsiak. Fires it backhand. Save Sinclair. I think that's Chiggy's favorite this year, Kablutsiak. Here's 24, Henry. Nice move. Fires it. Nice shot. But he missed the net. He pulled a Quinton. Fires it. Shoots. Saves. Guimont. Here comes Kablutsiak. Pataskahil, Chiggy's favorite. Here comes Henry, fires it. .432 left in the third period. Number three, Chris Ross to Jonah Ross. Comes all the way back for Peguis, 55. Todd Paul, 13. Lyle Cochran moves it up to 27. Nice shot there, missed the net. There's Wesley in the corner battling behind the net. 27 for Peguis, picks it up. Fires it right across. Peguis in control with a shot. And the save comes all the way down. No icing it though. Sinclair's out to play the puck. Throws it for Kablutsiak, fires it. And they score! No, that was Wesley there, sorry. Tipped in by Tate Briom, I believe. And that was an error on the goalie, tried dumping it the other way. And Wesley fired it, and a tip in from number 12. I want to know who. I was up by Tate Brium and sit by Wesley. Oh, missed a big hit there, Colton. And we got a penalty to Norway House. And Murdoch scores number 19. Wapaga, boy, wapaga. Me toma turkey to my own. Here's Kablutsiak, number five. Chiggy's favorite. Spins around. Fires it across for number seven. Dakota Osborne. And here comes Peguis. Oh, almost a breakaway there. Number eight picks it up for Peguis. Right in front. Kept in at the line from Murdoch. Murdoch fires it on net, and we'll have a whistle on the right side of Guimont, Thomas Guimont. Thomas Guimont, 16 or 17. No, he's 18. No, 17 years old, Guimont. There's Peguis with a puck right in front. Shot. And they score. 1:53 left in the game. Tapwe, Wapagi, we're back here, 1:30. It's good to be back here, 2023-2024 season of the KJHL. Here's Jonah with the shot. Tried using the other guy's stick to score. Here's Chris Ross, number 3, to Jonah Ross, to Wesley. Nice pass, fires it, missed the net. Number 8 all the way to Murdoch. And he's robbed Murdoch. Too many moves. A good block there and whistle with 1 minute left in the game. Here's 15, rings it around the boards, fires it, and stop the play on the left side of Guimont. Here's 13 for Peguis. Here's 11. Brandon McKee. Peguis dumps it down with 22 seconds left in the game. 16 seconds left in the home opener. We'll have a better game tomorrow. And that's it, folks. Peguis wins 13-4 in the home opener of 2023-2024. Thank you guys for joining Nomad Live here, live streaming. And Chiggy here. They gave it their best. Another shot tomorrow. Like I said, good night.